As new cases of the coronavirus continue to creep up, so too does the misinformation that's out there as well. Fake posts talking about new cases coming up are spreading on social media.
All lies with they pensions, call themselves Christians. I can't even listen, so listen up for me. Wish they would tell us the truth and listen to news, huh? The same old story, huh? We have something to cover our face. Not everyone is at peace in that bay. Now 85 is hitting LA. Conjuring up shit is something to spray. They say it's for Christ, matter of time before we all drop. Ladder of crime is way at the top. We always reminded the player gets stopped. So wage our ops.
So what am I supposed to do if I can get too close to you? So what am I supposed to eat if I can't hit the avenue? So what am I supposed to think when all they do is mask the truth? Pandemic all over the streets, it's something that they didn't teach. So what am I supposed to do if I can't even get a drink? After the job they took away and now they calling us extinct. So how am I supposed to feel if I can't even cop a meal? Cops patrolling to keep us inside, but they are the ones that are using a shield to hide behind.
Movie stars to computer sex, I'm out of this world on the internet. Stay stuck on the cloud from the pine, and due to my mind, patrolling the cigarettes.
Confined in the house, I'm all going out. I feel everyone is contagious. I'm looking outside, see what's going down. Suspicious of all of my neighbors.
The truth of my rights and my patience. It's no wonder my mind's in the matrix. Since they told me goodbye from the day shift, seems I've taken off high in the spaceship. So I spend all my time getting wasted, keeping up with them corona cases, influenza and virus invasions. But you know it's that fit generation. Little time just to fly for the basics. Up in Fukuoka where all the eggs went. No essentials in line with some strange shit.
Skate with my life,
David Blaine shit. Dodging bullets with hand sanitation. And still feeling alright 7 days in. Bitch, I deserve a standing ovation.
So what am I supposed to do if I can get too close to you? So what am I supposed to eat if I can hit the avenue? So what am I supposed to think when all they do is mask the truth? Pandemic all over the streets, it's something that they didn't teach. So what am I supposed to do if I can't even get a drink? After the job they took away and now they calling us extinct. So how am I supposed to feel if I can't even cop a meal? Cops patrolling to keep us inside, but they are the ones that are using a shield to hide behind.